Hi, this is Joelle Meyer. Here is a special calendar to encourage children to help with small chores at home. Start by creating a heart-shaped template. Then, take gift wrapping paper in your favorite colors. To be more efficient, fold the paper in half once or twice and trace the shape of the template. Next, cut out 31 small hearts, one per day of the month. You will glue the little hearts on a large cardboard heart. To get an idea of the size of the big heart, arrange the 31 small hearts so that they form a big heart. Put a sheet of translucent paper on top and draw a half heart that covers the space occupied by the small hearts. Fold the large sheet in half and cut out your large heart-shaped pattern. Place the big heart pattern on red construction paper, for example. Hold it in place with a few pieces of masking tape. Trace the pattern of the big heart and then cut it out. Place the little hearts on the big heart as desired. When you are satisfied with the way the little hearts are arranged, you can glue them in the chosen place. But you have to be careful how you glue them. The little hearts become little pockets to receive special messages. Put white glue on both sides of the tip of each heart and leave the top of the heart free of glue. Glue the 31 little hearts in place. Let the glue dry. Then, write the numbers 1 to 31 in random order on the little hearts. These numbers represent the dates of the month. To complete this calendar, the children write messages or draw activities they would like to do to help their family. In the document, you will find a list of suggestions in written form and in the form of drawings. Cut out the strips with the written activities and fold them in four. Then, insert them into the pockets formed by the little hearts. If you are using the pictures, also fold them so that they can fit into the little pockets. To make this project more personal, decorate the big heart using your creativity. In normal times, we always appreciate the help of children in chores around the house. But in periods of confinement, it is certainly even more appreciated. To print the document with the illustrated instructions, click on the link below the video and visit the Animaplates website, where you will find hundreds of fun and educational projects.